was inside our own.
Yeah! Karma Tasha. For the record, it's Tasha. It's not Karma Show. It's not the chef. It's not Toe Chef. Tasha. T-S-O-C-H-E-F-F. The S is silent. Every little guy out there is gonna know now. Yeah, I've been skateboarding since 69. So 1969, Woodstock. I'm an urban transcendentalist. I use everything to its fullest. I have no expression in my voice. I am monotone. I am a machine.
You get trapped in relationships? Does a girl's dictate your life?
No, I'm not married.
This guy is good.
All I know is he's having fun. He doesn't care who's looking at him. Look at him, he rips. He's doing carbs and turns and crazy turns.
That's what it's all about.
And he's happy, hi, show up, hi back. Like, better that way.
I hate tricks.
And I think I say a lot. Skateboarding, it's a bit more positive these days, it seems like. People are having fun. I know I'm having a lot more fun. I like going down the street, like when I was a little kid.
The man in black, he's my bro.
Alan Peterson, Down Under. Hi, Alan, where are you?
Come home. I miss you. I love you.
Since you don't know much about cars, how much do you know? Like, what's what now? Dipstick. Karma, we're going to change the oil in your car today, and I'm going to teach you how to drive stick.
Remember, you taught me how to change oil.
That's right. I'm your dad.
Come here. I'm starting a campaign drive for myself for Skater of the Year. Is it kind of too late? I used to tell myself to live day by day, but set some long-term, short, long-term goals. And then I forgot like a lot of the things that I used to know about living. When I'm wearing these shades, I become hair moss.
All right, wrap it up, boys.
Oh. Okay, I'm glad we're friends. And I'm glad you're involved with
people. I insult you.
Not even, we're all friends, and let's just...
Yeah, it's a big family.
Everything's cool. Skateboarding and friends, right? Skateboarding and friends, and just things, and videos now, and stuff like that.
Thank you. trick is switch stance, front side flips. First of all, learn probably switch stance ollies so you can feel the click. Then you can just position your feet like you're gonna do front side flip, but switch foot. Make sure you snap it good, flip it, catch it, stick it, roll away. That's it, switch flips.
All right, what we're looking at here is a front side inward nollie heel flip to nose. You wanna go up like you're gonna do a front side nollie heel flip to tail and keep your body straight. Flip it as well as burial it with the back foot. Hit your nose quickly and firmly. Roll away, fake it, and have fun.
Okay, nollie 180, fakie crooked grind. Go as fast as you can, pump as fast as you can towards the obstacle, nollie 180. Go into a fakie crooked grind, put all your weight on your back foot, grind as far as you can, because it's better to grind a lot. Come out half cab or fakie, depending on how you feel. Right away clean with a smile on your face and be nice to everyone. Bye.
Hi kids, the name is, the trick is called underflip backside 180. What you do is you go towards the hip, then you do a underflip, back to 180, okay? Later, kids, bye.
Like I was saying, you gotta call Max first, because you're getting nowhere unless you do that, because he's probably not gonna let you skate anyway. Like I was saying, you gotta do fakie ollies, and your foot's going that way anyway, so you got it, it's a breeze. Fakie heel flip, your board will be somewhere down there. If it flips right, which it will, grab it, throw it under you. It's all a matter of doing it. Once you do it, you'll do it every time. It's a lot easier than it looks.
Ah, burn side, kill it. I wanna try that one trick. Switch stance, front side 270 kickflip. All right, so going up the wall, heading up towards the side of the hump bump, switch stance. Trying just to do a normal switch stance, 270 ollie. Do a kickflip right after you pop. Catch it like a normal 180 kickflip. Damn, I landed it. Say hi to Noah. Smile.
Bye. Hi, Gary Cross.
I'm not
kidding. And I'm Randy Caton. And we're what you would call the end men.
Pools is the main thing. When it comes to end men, put the end in the man.
And it's not so much skating the pool and learning how to rule the pool, it's hunting out the pool and finding the pool and skating the pool and getting chased out of the pool. The end men started many years ago, and there's been several waves of them. Been a second generation and a third generation, but Gary and I are pretty much the original first generation who really actually still skate. For me, it's more of a physical activity, but I do love this sport with a passion. Been utilizing a friend of ours, an original airman named John Wiggins, is now a helicopter pilot. He's been real nice enough to about, every other month he'll get the copter for the day, and he keeps in touch with us with a cellular phone out of the copter, and he can direct us through a lot of swimming pools in the area.
One thing, and then there's cleaning it, and you end up with a pool tee filled to the brim. You gotta go with your standard pool pump.
And we can eliminate 20,000 gallons of water in less than an 8-hour period.
You're gonna have a bucket so it doesn't clog the pool pump. It's filled with a drilled with holes and an inner tube inflated so it'll float down and keep the leaves and stuff out of the pool pump. And if there's not power, you gotta have the generator ready to go. Several brooms, shit shovel, and of course your police scanner. It's always helpful to keep you ahead of one step ahead of the authorities.
After 20 years of this, we seem to get better every year, and it's just something that we do because we love it, and it's a lot of entertainment. There's a lot of pools out there. They just need to be found and skated.
Come on, man. Somebody